refusing to get drowned out by the rain. Hundreds of demonstrators marching through the streets of Sacramento to honor labor leader Cesar Chavez today. KCRA3's Mae Fasai has the story.
Gripping tight onto signs getting blown around in the wind. Hundreds of marchers took to the rain-soaked streets in Sacramento to honor labor rights leader Cesar Chavez. They endured blustery winter weather conditions, but many say this struggle is nothing compared to the one they face every day.
I lost my job 2 years ago. I've been struggling.
The rain forced the cancellation of other marches, but these demonstrators refused to let the rain drown out their voice and their concerns.
Whether it's raining or shining, the purpose is still there.
Farm workers today are not marching, they're working in the rain. So if they're working in the rain, we're here in support of those workers and all workers.
Starting in West Sacramento.
Phoenix Ahmed!
By the time they got to a rally at Cesar Chavez Park, they were soaked.
It doesn't matter. 90-degree weather, 100-degree weather, snow, rain, doesn't matter. We're here to support people who need help.
What Chavez taught us is that his legacy is to continue the struggle and the determination, especially nowadays when people are losing their jobs and also losing their homes.
In Sacramento, Mae Fasai, KCRA 3 reports.